and this now unaffiliated ex-congressman had a skill set that caught the attention of the January 6th committee. He joined the staff in August of last year. Riggleman's data team was first to identify a telephone number in Meadows' texts belonging to Ginny Thomas, wife of Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas. Thomas texted links tied to QAnon, including this one, saying, "The Biden crime family and ballot fraud co-conspirators are being arrested and detained and will be living in barges off Guantanamo Bay to face military tribunals for sedition." She added, "I hope this is true."
What did you think of those Ginny Thomas texts?
Actually, as far as academically, it was hellaciously insightful.
Insightful in what way?
Insightful about how the conspiracy theories and sort of this digital virus had really metastasized in the GOP.
You make it sound like an infection.
It is an infection. But Ginny Thomas specifically, to see somebody like that who has that type of access to the president and married to a Supreme Court justice pushing that type of nonsense to the chief of staff to the president, that should be an eye-opener for everybody.